surfing is just really the core of our existence.
This made it such a nice challenge to be able to learn about surfing all over again and maybe pay homage to the old Hawaiians.
Everyone who walks on our beach, everyone who swims in our ocean, becomes part of our family.
The thing at First Point Malibu, the birth of style.
I get to hang out in this beautiful surf shop, surf all day and sell stuff to people, stoke them out. What do you do all day?
Surfing is a spiritual dream. Everything is non-existent but that moment.
Having the right board at the right time kind of gave me an edge because most people were just trying to survive the wipeout.
I stripped the board right back. I wanted completely untethered surfing.
It's like finding a soulmate because you're a part of that wave.
We know we're in the middle of nowhere and we know we're so far from everything.
To understand the word aloha is to understand the essence of ha, and the ha is the breath of life.
It's just a totally different feeling, just flying free.